All right. So Forbes and I are live here. We're going to do our hardcore expert blue items or less only characters. He's going with the barbarian because he's never used them, and I'm going with the witch doctor because I've barely used them. So the rules are we can only use blue items or less. We can't use anything from our stash, only what the enemies drop, and we are salvaging all legendaries that are picked up. Alright, let's get this started. You just sound like you're already discouraged, man. I just want to point that out to you.
This is going to be just horrible.
You need to not be. This is going to be amazing. Okay, amazing. You're going to be super attached to this character. And when it hits level 70, it's going to be the most accomplished that you've ever felt. No, it's going to happen, dude. Alright. Feeling good already. Welcome to New Tristram. Thank you. I expect to have a very long stay. Yeah, you just killed them. I can't do a whole lot right now.
What do you mean you can't? You can stab just as much as I can. Yeah, you just put that green stuff out of them. Get him.
I seek the fallen star.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
God.
Are you ready?
Well, it's not going to be bad here.
Yeah, no, of course not.
This is going to be easy, right?
That's how the whole playthrough is going to be. We're just going to plow through everything. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Just like that.
It scales with you. It'll be fine. Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. Wasn't going to say anything, but I'll just go ahead and say I saw a thread the other day, way back in like 2012, where they were doing white and gray runs only.
Hey, we don't care about them, okay? We don't care what they've done. This is going to be epic. No one in 2016 is doing this, all right?
Uh-huh. Where's the little followers? Oh, where no followers. His wagon. My brother died. What do these buttons even do?
Trial and error, man.
Mm-hmm.
See, you're doing good. You're doing good, man.
Yeah. Doing great.
You don't even have a legendary yet. It's okay.
Is there anything to go in there for?
No. Yeah, the journal. I think it gives you experience if you pick it up.
Oh.
For many years.
That's why I always pick up those journals. Deckard Cain's does too.
They give no experience.
Well, Deckard Cain's does over here. It gave me 250. I hear the history one. And then I think the one that he does in his, Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on. I can't wait. There we go. His, he has in his house, I think, might give experience too. I don't know. I always go grab him. Yep, 270. We need every help we can get, man.
That just makes it harder.
No, exactly. Exactly. We gotta do everything possible to make this experience amazing. I need to do my skill here. Let's see.
Oh, I don't just get Fury back. Oh. Generates. Oh, God. He gets resource when he takes damage. Good.
There you go.
Good.
How yeah. You take that damage.
That's not good.
That's why you just go in the front and I just kind of hang in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got my damaged cloth pants.
Awesome. Got boots.
One armor. It's amazing. I can just imagine when some random person like joins in the stream and sees us salvaging legendaries, they're gonna be like, what the hell's going on in here?
Why?
And it's gonna be like some item they've been trying to get with every new character they create. Yeah, good times.
Get him. Oh.
Oh, whoa, God. They pulled me in there. That's not good. That's not good.
I don't like it.
Get it.
There we go.
Okay, there we go. Wow. All right.
Yeah.
Hey, I have a short sword if you want it.
Yeah, probably.
4.2 damage.
Yeah. All
right.
That's 1.2 more than what I have.
Okay.
Here's some boots. You get some boots. Oh, it's a white sword. Dear God.
Yeah, boots. My first blue item. My first of many.
Oh, those are your first blue?
Yeah.
Three of them.
All I have is those pants. I haven't been able to pick up anything but those pants and that sword.
Hello.
What's up?
What are y'all playing?
We're doing our Diablo 3 blue item or less hardcore expert run.
Oh lord.
Needs more time.
And we're using characters we've never really done much with. He's never played with a barbarian, and I've barely ever used a witch doctor, so that's what we have. All right, Tim, you're going to have to turn down your background stuff there, man. What the?
Oh, my bad.
Oh.
There we go. Sorry. I didn't know it was that loud.
That was pretty loud, dude.
Oh, little things are killing me.
Yeah. All right.
We need to go back and see if we can.
Yeah, let's go back. Let's
buy
go back.
Some blue items. Because yeah, the blue items are not dropping.
Okay. Oh, what's this? Is the right? Ooh, cracked gloves. Yeah, I could use those.
Mm-hmm.
See, Coco's like, don't forget to follow the rules. He just specifically pointed you out. He said, don't forget to follow the rules, Wolf.
Hey, I followed the rules to the letter, okay? To the letter. Maybe unintentional.
No, I don't want to hear that garbage.
Oh, merchant.
Freaking 20 second ads.
Mm-hmm. It's good stuff, especially since I don't even get anything from that. It's amazing.
And we're live.
Alright.
Moobots.
I did go and remove a whole bunch of them. Hopefully it's better this time.
So dumb. You don't need a moderator.
People like you, I think I do. I think I do.
You don't need a moderator.
Like, yeah, just don't use that. Just, yeah.
Ooh, I got better pants, okay. Inferior gloves, I like the sound of that. It's good stuff.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
No jewelry merchant?
Not yet, we have to unlock her. Did you go buy a bunch of blue items?
Yes.
Wasn't the rule at the beginning only blue items or less that the enemies drop?
No, that wasn't the rule.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I said. I said blue items or less, only what the enemy drops. It just dawned on me what just happened. I was like, wait a second. Alright, we'll buy these blue items, but that's it. After that, it's all what the enemies drop.
Got ya. Okay.
That way we at least have a couple of initial blue items to start out with. All right, let's go. We can do this.
All righty.
We're good with our couple blue items. This is amazing. All right. I'm still not even like nearly fully equipped.
I look naked.
Well, it was worse before. It was worse before.
Oh. Gray shoes over here. Exploring a cave.
Yeah, see? You're already killing things. Here, let's go down here. Let's go in the cellar.
Like, how you want me to go first?
Yeah. Hey, man. You're the barbarian. You're supposed to go first. Oh, cool. Already got better boots than the one that I just bought. That was amazing.
There's like no load time in this game.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Coco's like he already found a loophole, yeah.
My power grows vast.
Alright, let me use my skill here.
Oh, we're allowed to use skills?
Yeah, we're gonna use skills.
Oh, okay. Oh, some gold gun.
Yeah. Telling you, man, we're gonna hit level 70. It's not gonna be near as bad as you think. Oh, there's a good chest down here.
Okay, I like your optimism. Clueless optimism.
No, man. I have faith. That's what it is. Faith. This is gonna work.
Not ready yet.
I bunch of people over here? Need more
time. No, I was looking at the map.
Old Tristram, Diablo himself.
Not founder.
See, you got it under control, man.
Need more time. The spirit smile upon
me. Yeah. Feeling good about that level 5. Tim, how you feeling today, man? Rumors of
torture. Well, I've just been sleeping. Sleeping, taking drugs, and watching more crappy TV.
Oh,
God.
Jeez. Dang. That was hardcore, man. You sent me flying.
Oh, it is painful though. It sucks. You might have to forgive me. I might pass out on your stream.
You said what? Oh, no. Don't do that.
I don't snore or anything. You have nothing to worry
yes,
about
you
on that
do.
End.
You snore every time when we play games and you pass out while you're playing. Thank you
for your help. You're a liar. Get out of here.
How do we know every time when you're asleep, dude?
Because you can hear me going. Let us set you.
Oh, God. Dude, if you even get close to sounding like you're going to pass out, you need to
you
get
wanna,
up.
You want to talk about somebody who snores, okay? It's the person you're streaming with, all right? So.
Yeah, but he's playing a game. He's not falling asleep.
Oh, but there have been many times where we were playing games and he fell asleep, and I was like, Robert, Robert.
That's never happened.
No, Robert. That was you. That happened to you, not him.
That's not true. That's not true. Y'all are lying now.
Oh, God.
Y'all are lying now.
No. That's sad.
That is sad. Wait, Tim, I think the drugs are messing with you, man.
Y'all are liars.
Just say no to the pain pills. It's okay.
Oh man, that's what makes it feel better.
A hidden cellar. A hidden cellar.
Yeah, I wonder what's gonna happen down here.
Your mother hid her secrets. Yeah.
People said she was what? Rich. He like he like glitched out. I didn't even hear what he said.
We're just like a hidden cellar. Chips I wonder what's hell. Gonna happen down here. Hey, you got it, man. You got it. Wow.
Uh-oh. That's a club. Look at that club.
All right,
of course.
Hey, I got a better chest armor? Yeah. Now, even though it was better, I look more naked. Like, it was a smaller piece of clothing, even though it was supposed to be better. I suspected what was lurking
within his troubled heart. Just poke people in their eye. This is what I don't know.
How did Adria pass? You mean Uncle Deckard? Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna put your cauldron out. What do you think of that?
What the abilities do? Okay. All right. Simple stuff.
Yeah. See. Not so bad.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you need to start getting an emotional attachment to this character, man. I don't feel like you're fully invested enough.
Sorry, excuse me. I just need more. I need more little blue drops to be excited about. Don't have as many as I was hoping for. Blues are not everywhere.
Oh, that's great. Use your whites. It's okay.
Smash. Smash.
I got a blue. Man, what is this?
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's mm-hmm. nothing. Just nothing. That was nothing. You know, just it was one of those rare instances where a blue item is just not good.
Oops, I'm looking too fast. Okay.
You have some perfectly good white weather pants over there. What's your problem? This is the time to be picky, Forbes, okay? This is the time to embrace.
Thank God I bought those blues. That's all I'm doing right now. Thank God.
No.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I started getting the hell out of there when I saw that. I was like, nope. All right.
I overflow with blessings.
Got that whole group over there. It's all good.
Oh my god. Legendary helmet just dropped. Let's see what this is.
You're gonna have to salvage it. Salvage.
The crown of Larry. I have that already.
See, it's good. Salvage it.
I don't feel bad about salvaging it. Here, I should just give it to you so you can salvage it. Don't trust me.
Okay. At least you're honest with yourself.
Okay, can I transmog it into like epic armor?
Nope.
What?
Nope.
I can't even like make it look like it's like amazing armor.
That defeats the whole purpose. We have to go with
blue. We have to
Yeah. We have to. Oh, here we go. Okay. Here we go. It's gonna be good. I like this.
Is this an actual boss fight? No.
Aww. Oh, Midgans, stay back.
Was that green? Yeah, that's you. Okay.
Yeah.
Green, like.
You're just now asking that, and I've been doing that, like, everywhere we go.
I've seen it. I've just been, like, trying, you know, kind of stand away from it. Wasn't quite sure. forever to die. Forever.
No. This is how the game's meant to be played. I mean, you're not supposed to just walk up and go to one hit things. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I got you. I understand.
I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
This is how it was meant to be played. Makes complete sense.
Yeah.
Complete sense.
Those yellow golds and legendaries? Nah, don't need those. That was a last-minute add-on to the game, okay? Those originally weren't even going to be there. All right.
Those were a mistake. They shouldn't have added.
Yeah.
It's just like the auction house. I mean, they just shouldn't have been.
The skeleton key locks the key. I'll go ahead and salvage this before I get tempted here.
Tempted. Gonna get tempted.
Yep, salvage, it's gone. That's what I'm talking about. I felt great. Don't need this legendary.
Don't need it, nope.
Telling me about the text since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read to
Where's the... Oh. Oh, no.
Yeah, don't follow me. Don't worry about what I'm doing.
No.
You're like, oh, okay, I'm gonna go in this house. You're like, wait, what are we doing here?
That's not it. Did you hear?
Blacksmith. Not need thank you. Yeah, let's go help follow the blacksmith me. Out. He needs our help.
Hi. Oh, what?
He's a good guy. He needs our help.
I'm sorry. They spotted us. Too late, man. It's too late. Help me.
Yeah, see, she's not even doing damage to you, man. What are you worried about?
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. I can help find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my
lucky dodges
out there, tell him to get back to town.
Just a sign of things to come. We just ran through that boss, man. That boss was nothing. Had to pop a mint. Yeah. Ready for this long Diablo session.
Pop a mint.
Optimistic, man. Optimistic as always.
we got
fancy boots now.
The young kids like watch this later on and be like, hey, what kind of drugs are you talking about?
Okay. Pop a mint. Yeah, okay. So let me clarify that. It's a Catalyst Energy Mint.
Is that the new? Is that what they call it now?
Well, it didn't sound any better earlier when you were like, "Yeah, I'm just sleeping and taking drugs."
Oh yeah, you know. I'm just letting their imagination take a hold of me when I'm thinking.
What's that blue arrow? What's that? Where we're supposed to be going? Excuse me, I wanna walk back over here for a second.
I got all excited, I just saw the glowy door and I was like, alright, let's go. Wait,
then it says to go this way.
Yep, we are supposed to go that way. See? Ignore that blue arrow.
Why is it blinking? But it's telling me. It's telling me where I got new skill handed.
What's up, Brad? Brad just joined in.
Bradzy.
Sleepy.
So we're doing it, Brad. We're on our hardcore
drugs
master or expert, hardcore expert. Blue items less or only playthrough.
Oh, God.
Get out of there. Oh, yep. Yeah. Oh, no.
How do you know Brad's here?
Because he said, "What's up, fellas," in the chat.
Oh, okay. No, what he said. So, how loaded are you? There it goes.
Oh. No, no deaths, man. We're not dying here.
What are the rules? You gotta post the rules.
Where am I gonna post the rules at?
No. Not gonna post the rules.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you running away?
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Okay, there we go. Kill him from range. There we go. All right.
See, that was amazing. All right, we wouldn't have had that experience with yellow items.
Nope.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Not these guys. Not these guys.
Oh, got a shield. It's a dexterity shield. That's awesome.
Ooh, better pants.
You want that thing? Or this thing?
Ooh, I like this. This is good.
Or this thing? Or these things?
Hey, you want this shield? I have a shield that regenerates life per second.
Probably.
Never take that.
No.
You don't want it? What's wrong with you? It's a good blue item.
Yeah, but mine looks prettier. I mean, it's about looks too. See that?
Okay, then give me the shield back.
No,
I was using that shield.
No, it's mine.
I offered it to you because you're the barbarian and you're up front and you're not even gonna use it.
Here, I'll give you this one.
So you did use it.
Yeah, I used it. What did I do? Okay, drop me a weapon.
What?
Drop me a weapon.
What? You gave me all your weapons?
Accidentally, apparently. I was like, because these crappy blues out here. Oh, man.
Here.
Okay. I think the... That's right, because I switched over to a... shield, so it, like it removed. Yeah,
you had a two-handed. Okay. You gave me a two-handed weapon. So the two weapons I dropped, one was one you dropped for me, and one was one I was previously using. What's wrong with the infinite spawning? You don't want
to... Can I use this shrine?
Yeah, we need shrine. All right.
other shrine.
Oh,
go that way.
Can't go that now. All right. Here we go. Let's go down here. I told you, we're just running through everything, man. It's all good, man. It's all good. This is just a taste of how the whole game's gonna be.
Okay. Our little babies!
Makes me think of the little Silent Hill one babies from the first.
Lord Dante's Inferno babies?
Yeah,
that was a good game. That was a good game.
Oh, yes, we're gonna die here.
Right, what do you mean now? So pessimistic, man. What's happened to you in life? I'm trying to understand why you're so pessimistic.
These are going to be the safe rooms. These stores right here.
A mystic. Hold on. I got to Google that real quick.
Dear. Expanding your vocabulary every day.
Are you being serious, Tim?
No, I'm kidding.
Okay. I'm like, oh my god.
But I thought it would be funny to say that.
Uh-oh.
I like the way that sounded. That sounded like our first real challenge. Uh-oh. No, it's all good. Okay. Just looked intimidating for a second, but there's nothing intimidating here. It's okay.
There it is. Come here. He's running away.
Oh, whoa. Whoa, get back here.
Oh, he's trying to clear me.
No, no, yeah. Get him! Get him!
Oh, dang it.
Get him! Oh my god. Yeah! That was awesome.
Oh, a lot of blue eye items.
See?
So how often are you checking my gear to make sure I don't have any yellow items on.
I shouldn't have to check it at all.
You shouldn't have. You shouldn't. You're good. You're good. I mean, it's fine.
Why are you making me so nervous here? Now, see, you have all blue. Okay. Don't do that. Ooh, I got a voodoo mask. All right. Okay.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'm in business. You're not even wanting the yellow items. Like, you're just dropping them. Are you just doing that so you're not tempted?
That's right. I was like, look at my inventory and like accidentally clicked on them.
Ow, that kind of hurt. Nope, nope, nope. All right, 1 second, Brad. I need to check my phone for a second. Dang. Oh, no, stay away. Oh my god.
Yay, life orbs.
Okay. Uh-oh, legendary. Damn it.
Really?
Damn it. I was kind of hoping I didn't get elected dairy, you know?
Oh, like, yeah.
Just don't even give me one.
The crown is not here. I will seek it in another crypt.
No, well, we gotta go back to that certain death over there. You ready?
Yeah, all right, sir.
What does this ability even do? Okay.
This is good.
Just gotta survive, huh?
We got this, man.
Like, run out of the room, right?
Not ready yet.
Oh, we got this. This is nothing. It's okay. It's all right. Oh god.
No, they're just small. So. Oh, you're fighting something over there. You're fine. It's fine.
Oh no. Stay away from those. Those hurt.
Oh yeah, okay. Yep.
Those definitely hurt.
Stop it.
Alright. Let me pick my skill. That was our first test.
Test.
But it's okay. This skill. I like that passive skill. That's good. All's gonna be good now. This new skill for me, not worried about death anymore.
Passives, okay.
Yeah. Let me see what this legendary was, just out of curiosity. No, it's okay. That was just Leoric's crown.
Oh, another one?
Yeah.
Run so slow?
Yeah, I know. So slow. Like, look, man, I feel like I'm just, like, walking. Like we're trying to go up a hill in Arma.
Yeah.
There's your yellow item you just dropped. They're like, nope, get out of here. I don't want you in my inventory.
King Leoric gained.
Man, I can't believe that one crypt took us that long.
It's because everything takes forever to kill. Like, this is not supposed to happen.
No, this is good, man. This is good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's good.
Oh.
Yeah, uh-oh. No, no.
God, oh god, no, no, no! Ooh.
Oh! The level.
Oh my god! Oh my crap!
Nope.
Oh god! Dude, yeah. Help! I'm pinned in! Get him! Oh. Oh, I just died. Oh god!
That's awesome.
Damn it. Damn it. God. Oh. It's okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
What are y'all doing? Oh.
Okay.
Tim, get off.
Yeah, just stop. Alright, I'm gonna create another one. We got this.
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
Keep your same character. It'll be alright. I'm just gonna join your game.
Oh. Oh.
Yep. Yeah.
That's.
It's good news.
Bad move.
Oh, it's good news. Good. Just invite me. Wait, you don't have to invite me, do you?
Probably.
Yeah, I think you do. No. I just joined you.
Okay.
Give me some levels, I'll be alright. Damn. It all happened so fast. Oh, I'm unable to join it. Alright, try inviting me again.
Why couldn't you join?
I don't know, it said unable to join. There was an error loading the hero.
No, it says you're... In
oh.
Here.
Oh,
there we go.
Now it's trying to get me to log into my Battle.net account? Oh, God.
Oh.
Hold on. Let me, Yeah, I don't want that show. Alright, I think I'm in your game. I'm in your game.
Yeah, you're in there.
All right, so I need you to run and level me up some.
Just come to me.
Where are you at?
Are you teleporting me? I'm just over here destroying tombstones.
Okay.
Those seem to be enemies that I can kill.
Man.
You know, something good might drop off of them. Here, I have, of course, a bunch of blues, which I hope that you can still... Probably not,
I'm level one.
Yeah.
Yep.
God damn it. Here, no, it's level four. The white item's level four.
That's okay. I'll be there in no time. That's cool.
No time. Don't even worry about it. Okay. I have an empty equipment slot. What did I do? Oh, I got a helmet. Okay, cool.
I feel good about this, alright?
You still feel good about this.
I learned from my mistakes.
Don't stand in the frozen cell.
Well, the problem was I got surrounded.
They hit you instead of me.
Yeah, I got surrounded, and I couldn't run out of the frozen stuff. So that's kind of what happened with that. So
yeah.
I just got to be a little more careful. It'll be all right. Oh, God. We need to level me up before we come in here.
Come here. Where are you going?
No. They hit me once. I almost died.
Oh, my God. You left.
Yeah.
You're not getting any levels for this. I can't level you up for stuff.
Yeah, no. We got to level me up out here.
It takes me forever to kill anything. We killed everything over here. This is the stuff that is left alive. You have to just like stand in the corner. Don't do anything. Got that one.
You're not even giving me experience, it seems like.
What? Tell me that's not true.
I killed something.
Yep. This is all I know. Right here. All right. You get experience.
Yep.
Be up there one day again.
See, I'm already almost a three. That's what I'm talking about. Keep killing things.
All right. Okay. Keep killing things. Oh, keep thinking they're elites. Oh, okay, there's the elites. No, y'all stay back over there.
It's gonna give me that little bump.
No.
It's okay. It's okay. If my guy says time for a challenge,
yep, almost dead. Here.
Oh God. Here, I helped you a little bit.
Yep. Just keep running. Let's just wait for my potion to come back. Health potion stuff. Nope. I'm not doing any damage to these things. Great idea.
Oh my God.
You got tagged by one little stray.
Oh God. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh God, I'm going out. I'm getting out of here.
Okay.
Woo! Almost died. Oh, God.
See, wizard, I could at least just kite him and do damage.
Alright, I'm back in there, okay. Kill him yet? Nope, sure haven't.
Oh, do not separate them. I had them all together. Why would you do that?
Because I came in here to see what was going on, and they immediately saw me.
No, you immediately threw down something to distract them.
Oh, God. That hit me. That's bad. That's bad. Kill him.
Kill him. Kill him.
Not ready yet. There we go. There we go. Stay away from me.
It's that freaking lightning stuff.
Yeah, that stuff's bad.
Okay, that one's half dead. Is there one that was like almost dead? No, they're all basically the same.
It's like playing some kind of like platforming game where I'm having to run in between, running between lightning.
Oh, he swung at you.
Yeah, he did.
Need more time. Oh God, get away.
I missed my level 11, man. I don't think they're giving me... Oh, okay, maybe they are. Who knows?
Giving you what?
Experience, but I guess...
Yeah, I haven't killed them yet.
Kill them, man.
Oh, one's close to dead. One's close to death.
Oh.
Oh,
we got one. Oh, God.
Damn it. Oh, God.
Alright, dude. So, just create a new character. We gotta start over.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
This, like, power level with me is not gonna work.
No. I can get on the other character. And, like, take you to Torment and kill, like, one enemy and get you to level 10 or something.
What's the Archive Hero do?
Oh, well, that's just your dead hardcore characters, it shows.
So, can I do... like those take care of... Those take slots?
I don't know how many you can have, actually.
Well, it says I have 3 slots remaining. Those are taking slots right now, but under one of them it says Archive. Are you sure you want to move to the Hall of the Fallen Hero? Yes!
Yeah.
Alright.
Still cool. Alive. I killed him. I made it.
Why would you do that? Don't worry about that. Alright. Get out of there. Create a new one. We're gonna do this. I'm not going with the... No, I am going to go with the Witch Doctor again. I'm going to go with the Witch Doctor again.
Do you want me to just take you real quick, Torment, get you level 10 real quick?
I mean, I guess I can do that, and that's fine. Oh, God. All right, so I just join you, or are you going to invite me, or what? Just,
just... Pain, venture, close.
Well, it doesn't have a join since you're not in a game, so just invite me.
Okay.
Alright, well, that's loading up and be right back. Go ahead and start it up. I'll be right back.
All right, just teleport to me. All right, I think you just stand safely right there.
And I'm cursed. Once the captain of
King Yara, there's a chest.
I left only to honor my land and my king.
All right.
No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine.
All right.
I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Where are you at now?
My spirit grows fast.
7.
was where.
So what was your other one? 11 or 12? Like 12?
11. It's 11. Okay. But we'll get you to 12 if that's what you'd like.
No, we can do 11. It's fine.
Okay. All right.
Can I leave from this area or do I just stand here?
You can come back to me now where I'm at.
Okay.
Just going to open this door. There's an armor rack right there. Maybe it has something for you. I'll look at those barrels. Barrel smashing.
The way it opens before you. All right, I'm 11.
10, oh. 11. Okay. Yeah, now you can leave.
Just exit out.
Yep. Sleep game. Oh, sorry.
Man, that sucked. An ally. But I've learned from my mistakes. All right.
Have you?
I have.
Yeah. All right. Oh, I guess we can stay in the party. Stay in the party. Oh, no.
What?
Got to start over. Oh, wait. No, we should. We can just go to this one here. Select that one. Yeah. Okay. And I can resume game from here. All right. Oh, I got to change to expert, though.
I think you have a little unfair advantage with your paragon levels. I'm just going to throw that out there.
Whoa. Wait a minute. Do you want me to use my paragon levels?
No.
Okay, then why is it an advantage?
You're not using them right now?
No.
Okay.
If I did, I would never die. I would not take any damage.
Okay. Just making sure. Didn't like what I was seeing.
One hit thing?
No. All right.
He would walk faster. Wait. What didn't you like what you were saying?
That number below your name? No. The number. You're not. No. The...
mm-hmm. Yeah.
Coco said he gets off at 12 tonight instead of 2, so he said he'll be on after he gets off.
Okay.
Maybe we can. Like, yeah, I was about to say, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to use my paragon levels. Just
No, that's against the rules. Nope. No. Well, you kind of missed it, Brad. Brad just got back. I died.
Yeah.
And then we tried to create a new one and have him power level me, but I was dying off like one hit. So that didn't work. So now I have a new one. I'm level 11. And we're going to go back and try to do this again.
Okay, now here. I have a bunch of stuff.
Okay.
From our previous, you know, escapades and failures. Well, that even has intelligence on it. Look at that.
All right, I like this. This looks good. It's almost going to be as good as my other character.
Yeah, almost. All
right, I don't have my Witch Doctor helm, though.
Yeah, that's gone forever.
That's gone forever, yeah. There's no nice way to put it. It's gone forever.
Now I'm just looking at my little paragon button down there. It's like, ooh, you have paragon points to spend.
No.
See? You've ruined it for me. I was happily ignoring that.
Okay. All right. Okay. Now this time's going to be different. Nope. You don't remember that, Brad. That never happened. No. Nope. I don't need to do my skills. I haven't done my... Where did I do my skills?
Where do you... Oh, God.
Yeah, I haven't done my skills yet. Hang on.
Oh, look. Yellow item.
I need no yellow item. What are you looking at yellow items for?
Oh. It's cool. Cool.
All right. You ready?
Mm-mm.
I feel worse than last time because I still have my horrible level armor 3 chest piece. I have no headpiece. I don't have a shield. I pretty much have Nowhere near as good as equipment as last time.
Yep, nope. You have no chest piece?
I have the level 3, the one that it gives you.
There's that one. And you should have a belt, right?
Yeah, I have a belt. I'm missing a...
Ooh, I have one that has intelligence. There we go. Probably better belt.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's a better belt. I don't have a shield. I don't have a headpiece. I don't have a shoulder piece.
Mm-hmm. You're doing good. We'll get all that in here.
Okay. Ooh, I got a mask. Oh, this one's better than my other one. Yep.
There we go.
Already like this character better. See? See?
Already like this one better.
Already like this one better.
These guys are hurting me. I don't like this.
I have a good feeling about this. This time's going to be better. Yeah, man. See? Good things.
Yeah. Okay. The things you say.
I didn't even say any words when I moved my other character to the Hall of the Fallen Heroes. I was just like, nope. I'm just gonna move you there. Maybe I'll say something at a later date for you.
Here's a helmet. Oh, you already got something.
Yeah, I got a voodoo mask. And it's awesome.
God. Stop running away from me.
Things just take forever to die. Now you're really playing Diablo, though. Like, this is the definitive way to play.
Oh, got a little frozen guys up here.
Oh, okay. Well, dang, you did it while I was in my menu. All right, hang on. Coming. I got a little voodoo head. Yeah.
As long as I don't freeze me, I'm okay.
Yep. Yeah, we don't like those guys. Those are the guys that ended my other epic hero, man. It'll always be remembered. Always be remembered.
Remembered.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm saving that leap for that right there.
Nope.
Nope. Oh, ooh, that was close. Okay. Not ready yet. Oh, chill. Come on.
Yeah. Sweet revenge. Sweet right. revenge. Oh god.
Did you get a shield that was any good for you?
Well, guy, Forbes.
Yep. Oh, hey. Guy?
Yeah. Like there's a lot of guys down here. Alright, see? This is going good. This is how the last time was supposed to go.
Oh, yeah. Alternate timelines and all that. What is this? You want the shield back here dropped?
Yeah. Oh, no, I have a voodoo head.
Shield?
Yeah, I have a voodoo head.
Oh. Oh, okay. Never mind. I mean,
you see
don't
me carrying them?
Survive.
You see, no, you see
yeah,
me carrying
see
the voodoo
it.
Head?
Yeah. Uh-huh. I see it. Yeah. Maybe that seems a lot safer than
this. Yeah, man. This is way better than any shield. Alright. Screw the fact that it doesn't give me any armor. It does other things.
Yep, sure does. Sure does. Makes you feel better.
Bandit just felt the need to be on the stream, so he just had to bark. See, last time the shield was the problem. That's why I died. If I had the voodoo head, probably wouldn't have died.
Makes sense.
Right.
You want to go to this one? This is where he died last time. Right in here. Oh, it's not even there. You won't even let us experience that again.
See, the game knows that it wasn't prepared for us this time. Oh. I think it's storming here. That was very loud thunder.
Oh, okay. Good deal.
That's good news. My stream randomly drops out. That's why.
That's why.
Like. Yeah, it's storming bad here.
That is not what I want to do. Little seconds.
Did you go in?
Yep, I'm in.
Brad, what about the thing you sent me? Oh, I think you left. What about the back of it?
Yeah, I only have Fury for so long. Got those guys? You
yeah,
good?
Got them. Got this, man. Don't worry. You're not going to see me die again. It's going to be okay.
All right. Go ahead and get this out of the way. It's a trap.
We did this already. Is this another one?
Well, we died, so we had to restart us at a checkpoint. Well, I say we. You.
Hey.
You.
Nope, no name calling and finger pointing here.
No.
Not a fan. Oh god. Bad things.
Yeah?
Bad things.
Good.
I can't heal. Oh god.
You can't heal? You've already used
it? Yeah, oh, the level. Oh, there we go. Woo! So squishy. So squishy.
Yeah, I don't like that bow health. We should use that. There we go. Okay. All right. No.
That thing is just constantly, yeah, that thing was just constantly attacking me with that reach that it had. Oh, oh. Yeah, get it for it. Got it. Yeah. Hey. That was more difficult than it should have been. My inventory.
Let's get a new weapon.
I think I might switch from the head to a shield. I think that might be a good move for me. I like how you seriously don't even trust yourself, so you just constantly get rid of anything that you're not supposed to use.
I'm not supposed to have it.
Okay.
Fun and games until we see elite things again. The first boss, man.
No.
I left you.
I see that. I see that. I don't know why you're so concerned.
I don't know. That's ridiculous, I know. I don't want to go up there. It was bad last time. That's how you died last time, isn't it?
I don't know. I had a bad feeling as soon as you started walking towards those stairs. Like, I'm not even going to lie. I just immediately was like, that doesn't seem like a good idea. again.
Yeah, don't take that.
Oh, don't drop that weapon. Don't do that. I don't need that.
What you get?
Let's find out. Let's find out.
Another crown? You can do it. Tell what it is.
Legendary helm.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this one actually looks pretty nice. How do I show you what it is? Oh, you can see it. You can
shift.
See it.
You can throw it on the ground.
I'm not doing that.
What do you mean? How do you show me?
Yeah, like in the chat thing, does it show you where? Can you click it now? Does it show it for you there?
No. Like if you hit enter and then you hit shift and click on it, left click on it.
That's what I thought. There you go. That's what I got.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's the same thing.
Yeah, but this one's better than last time.
Well, yeah.
Way better than last time.
Got a new weapon doesn't drop. I mean, come on. This will be a good battle. Yeah.
Oh god. Oh! Oh no! She was shooting fire at us.
Those pets over there. Be fine. Let's get this one guy right here. That big fat guy's still alive.
Oh.
Ow.
Need more time. So, out of DayZ and Miscreated, which one do you think is better?
I don't know, I haven't spent much time with this crazy at all. Like, I haven't even seen an enemy.
Oh, that's awesome. That's great.
That's how much time I've played it. I've ran a lot. Oh, wait, I found a weapon.
You say that as like a big group of enemies are there. You're just like, wait!
Yeah. Makes a big difference, though. Yeah, it does. So I was using like a level 3 weapon. Cleric of the Zakharum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his There we go. We're killing stuff. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy the beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Behind you, a guy's chasing you. I got him.
I need to go this other way. Found it!
Is that where the boss is? No, okay. I'd say before we do that, we need to make sure we check all of our equipment, our skills, and all that good stuff.
It's gonna be kind of a little mini boss.
Oh, shh. Not ready yet. Doing good, Forbes. I'm just sitting back here, letting my pets do the work, casting my sword, and hitting them with my poison darts.
Need more time.
Yeah.
Okay. Use that, and I can use the shield. I like
that.
Oh
yeah, better armor. That's good. That was it. Okay. I finally picked up some white shoulders.
Oh. Okay. Good deal.
Oh, they just sent me flying. That's cool. See? You said first boss. Look, we're doing just fine.
Oh, we're not even to the first boss.
It's okay. We're doing just fine, though.
Oh, yeah. We're doing fine. Fine. It's okay.
We're preparing ourselves.
You haven't died yet? No. Nobody's died multiple times.
Hey.
We're good. There's been no problems.
Let the past be the past, man. We're doing good.
It is the past. It's looking at the future. You're the future.
This is great, man. Got some new skills. This boss isn't gonna know what hit him, man.
Mm-hmm. I believe it.
It's good. You should. You should.
Ah, yes. Nerves of steel. Fatal damage and still instead reduces you to 15% life. Ah. I'll never die. Never. Unless they hit me twice.
So what happens when they try to kill you now?
It just puts me to 15% health. And I get 95% damage reduction and immune to all them. Movement impairing effect.
Oh, wow.
Found the crown. There you go. Right? Got a blacksmith. Why does he got to be black?
Really? Really?
What? He's still talking about the black key?
No, don't know. Okay, let me get rid of my inventory here. Let's do some things. Got a yellow item I need to salvage. I need to salvage that legendary. It's meaningless to me.
Meaningless?
Meaningless.
Oh man.
crown is in my keeping. The skeleton.
Straight up meaningless.
Oh, did you start the thing already?
I just talked to the guy. I didn't really do anything.
Oh, okay. And I can't transmog anything.
No, absolutely not. No. You should take a look. No, no transmogging. No buying things. We can sell items if you want, but no buying things.
But I gotta throw the gold in the ground, right? Just put it right there in the dirt. Sorry. Right.
I have some what? New items that I'm
certain you'll love. Mm. Okay.
What was that? What were you saying? What are you doing over here?
Just looking at stuff.
Get out of here.
I can look. I can window shop. Oh, damn it. Wait a second. Oh. Oh, we can't buy. Yeah,
no.
Damn it.
No buying.
I'm selling stuff.
I hope that's what you're doing.
Hey, do you want this thing?
No, just sell it.
What do you mean? Oh, you don't want it?
Nope.
How do you know?
I'm not looking at it. I don't want it.
What?
I don't want it. I'm good.
It's a blue item. I picked it up.
I don't believe you. I think you just bought that item. I'm not falling for your game,
dude. It's not even level whatever.
I can't even use it. It's a barbarian weapon.
Oh, well, okay. There you go. Just throw it back.
Get that trash out of here.
Oh, man.
Hey, there's a chest up here. Yeah, alright. Ooh. Yeah, some better shoulders. That's good. I like that.
Look at your shoulders.
Love those blue items. Alright, man.
Yeah?
This is gonna be good, okay?
Gonna be good.
I've never faced this boss without, like, yellow items. By now, we'd have legendaries equipped and everything.
Yeah, we would, because we've deleted, what, three of them now?
Yeah. Yeah. Blue items only, it's gonna happen. Hey, you're leaving bodies. They could drop blue items.
Oh, okay.
They didn't. They didn't, though. What was that? Oh, that's a white item. We all know
you're
blue
spoiled.
Blue
you're
items
spoiled,
are man. only good items in the game. Just blue.
Ow. Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm.
What did you find? Oh, we found bad. Roar. Away.
Man, this is... Oh, God. Get out of there. Oh.
Need more time. It's a thought mirror. Oh, okay.
Oh, yep.
Yep. I'll come to you.
Uh-huh. Oh, God.
Nope. Ow.
Okay.
I cannot do that.
God.
Doing okay? Okay.
I'm good. I really need some better armor, man.
No, you said no.
Yeah, but
no better armor.
No, I'm talking about the blue. Like, I need rings. I don't have rings. I still have white pants. Like, mm-hmm. I'm fine with blue only, but I need blue everywhere.
What do you not have blue items?
I have white pants. I have no rings.
Well, no, I have no ring ringlets either.
Well, I have white pants.
I was going to buy some, but then, no.
Alright. This is going much better. It's okay. We're gonna make this blue item run only thing happen here.
It'll take forever, but I mean, there you go. Oh god. Oh god, no, no.
What happened?
That happened.
Oh god. Dude. What did you bring to us? Oh no.
At least those aren't those frozen things.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Oh god. Nope, nope. That was bad.
Yeah, that would have killed me. Oh, of course, a yellow item.
Oh, I got a bat.
And a regular gray belt.
Oh yeah, fancy yellow item.
Nothing I can use. I'm a little disappointed.
Are you?
Okay. I figured he would drop a really good blue item. Okay. Yellow. Get that garbage out of here.
Hey. That's it. There we go. Oh.
I do need to change the skill though. I don't like this skill. Alright. Let's do this, man. All these barrels, you never know when a blue item's gonna drop.
I'm watching you do it. I feel comfortable with you by the barrel. Okay.
This mask, and it's not as good as what I have. Okay. Like we're getting better. We're getting better here.
Man, a long ass walk all the way back here now. We went down the wrong. All right. Okay.
White item.
Oh wait a second. There's white item helmet. Maybe it's better than what I currently have. It is. Sweet.
What kind of world are we in? Like, that you picked up a white item better than what you have equipped.
We made poor investment decisions. All of our gold is gone.
Sounds not good.
No.
more time.
Alright, I think I just got a better belt. Did I?
Every little item you're checking. Oh, please be. I got a bit better. Please.
Yeah, I got a better belt. Oh, and some better boots. Some better boots. Wait, maybe not better boots. Yeah. Better boots. See, gone are the days that you just have all these items and you haven't looked at them. No, now it's like, oh god, I picked up something. Is it better? Please be better. That's how it's supposed to be, man.
Screw that chair. And this chair.
Taking your frustrations out on the chairs.
Yeah.
It's Lazarus.
Ooh, a blue item. I think that was blue pants. I think I have some upgraded pants now. Yeah, okay. I do. Magic pants. All right, man.
Fancy pants.
All right. Blue items. That's where it's at, man. See, you hit loose rocks in the other game and you got legendary. I hit loose rocks and like enemies come up.
Yeah, I mean, that sounds fair. Wait, do not hit that chest. Please do not.
Oh.
Thinking of it. I would have left you. If you hit that chest, I would have just walked right out.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's messed up, man.
It's not.
Supposed to be teamwork, and you two would have left me.
Hey, I can't help you make bad decisions.
Oh crap. I barely made it out of that. Oh. Yeah, but you have better armor. I think that should hurt the other enemies. Like, I feel like that should be, you know, whoever's in the area, not just us. Yes! That was amazing.
Oh, my first shoulder piece. It's yellow.
And you just drop it. You're like, damn it. Let's see what I got here. Hey, I got a mace. You want a mace?
No. I have a giant sword.
Yeah, no. Okay.
Giant sword.
All right.
Sword, what's that? Okay. He's going to be the one that just spawns endless enemies that probably is going to kill us. Oh, a yellow sword. Sweet.
Yeah, you better not even mess with it. You don't even worry about that yellow item. All right, you ready?
Nope.
Let's go, man. Yeah.
Kill 100. No.
Oh, God, we're screwed. Oh, my God.
Can we even get to 100 again?
Probably not. No, there's no way. Oh my god. Dude, I'm thinking about running up the stairs, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh man, gotta smash him.
Alright. Oh, I got surrounded. Oh god. Go.
No, don't get surrounded.
We didn't even come close to 100. We were like at 40 something, I think.
God.
My spirit grows.
Alright. See, you know what? That works out. If we killed 100, it probably would have given us pants we couldn't use and like all these yellow items. Instead, I got some upgraded pants. I got stuff I can actually use.
Okay. Good
See?
Deal.
See, the game's taking care of us, man.
It's taking care of
it
us.
It knew if we killed too many, that we'd get yellow items. All right, so it was just trying to do the right thing.
All right, boss is not far away.
It's all right, we're ready for this. That chest really made me feel like we're ready to go.
Oh, did it? The chest that gave you nothing.
Hey, give me new pants, man. Gave me everything I needed. I don't know what you're talking about. Nothing. Maintain your incantations. You will soon turn. I'll be much easier.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. Oh, that's right, baby.
Yeah, there's no boss. Yeah, see?
I forget. I'm used to just like running immediately to the boss. You will tell me what brought you to this infernal place. I think it's over here to the left, up where it goes. As do I.
Hey, there's the old god.
Yeah. Yeah, there is. There's a thing.
Yeah. That's definitely a thing. There's things outside too. Oh god.
Okay. Oh, legendary.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun to look at that and then salvage it. It doesn't get any better than that. Yeah, see, if we aren't ready for the boss, I don't know when we'll be ready.
Dang.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it? It
looks like you got an achievement.
See? That was
look at
awesome.
That.
What was that?
Mighty
for?
Vengeance.
You have any idea?
Equip a mighty belt and a weapon at the same time. Amazing. I am Cormac,
warrior of the Templar right. Order. Let me check.
Crap, I hit the wrong button.
Let me check my inventory here. Oh, this sounds better than what I have. All right. Not a fan of that. What'd you get? What'd you get?
What do you mean?
What was the legendary?
Well, legendary is a drop.
Hey. About to say, I was about to go look at your profile. You wanted to use it too, didn't you? You did, didn't
That's
you?
That's a little dagger. It doesn't do anything.
Is that what you're telling yourself to make yourself feel better?
All the extra damage you do beyond what I have, you know. Nothing.
It's pretty funny, dude. You just like straight up convinced yourself. You're like,
what you gotta do? Oh, I got a ring. Oh,
what? Nice.
Yeah. Better pants. These tiles are working out.
Oh, we gotta kill things.
Oh, yeah.
Got that extra experience. It's gonna wear off. We're just running and there's nothing. Oh, great.
We'll get there.
Right.
Black magic bar
will of a Templar is stronger.
The will of a Templar.
There's the yellow item.
I swear the next Diablo game better have a druid again.
I'm here, let me smash you.
Welcome back, Brad. Welcome back. Betrayal
can never be getting close. We're getting close to the boss.
Yeah. Thank you for your aid. This is going great, man. Get anything good? Absolutely not. Alright. I didn't want better items anyways.
No.
What? You have to redo everything, Brad? That sucks, dude. Dang.
An amulet.
I don't have an amulet yet. Where'd you find an amulet? See?
Right there in this chest. Right there. Miracle, man.
Oh, oh.
Yeah.
So I can drop some stuff. Let's see what new stuff I got. I don't need that. Not a damn thing. Alright. Ooh, blue all right, items. Blue items.
Yeah, I just dropped all
those. We check all these. Yeah, but some of those okay. May be good for me. What do you mean?
Yeah, I know. I know. Just let you know. There might be a couple levels old.
Yep, take that. You were just hoarding the good stuff, man.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. You're just like loot deprived.
Yeah, pretty much. All right.
Oh god. I don't know, I got some molten creatures up here. Straight up ahead. Where we're at.
Well, with those things in my dog, they'll be attacking it. Here we go.
Yeah, send your pets in there. We'll just wait back here. You just send those pets in.
Well, they go when they see something. There we go.
Okay.
I don't get to, like, manually control them.
Well, that's not good. Can't even stand on me.
Oh, okay. We both excessively ran out of the circle. We're like, we're not even gonna stay close to it.
Not a good thing, man.
Jesus.
Thank you.
smile.
Yeah, new level, see. I'm getting ready, man.
Wanted them to blow up, they did not. Did that one hurt?
It'd be awesome if that hurt you when I did that.
Awesome. Yeah. That's the word for it.
I'd be like, man, I'm sorry, that was an accident.
Last attempt.
There was a chest. Oh, garbage.
It's an axe. It's an axe. It doesn't.
I just have this really good feeling that things are gonna get amazing here in a minute. We're gonna beat this boss. It's gonna be a triumphant victory.
Yay, shoulders. Okay. Now look at Yell's disgust.
Yeah.
Damn it.
See? See?
That's not good.
That is good, man. You're learning the true way to play. You're starting to be like, yeah, I don't need these yellow items. Get out of here. I need that garbage.
I shall not do that.
It's going to change the way you think about the game. That's me. And from then on, when you're using yellows, you're not going to feel right about it. You're going to be like, man, this is good. Mm-hmm. We should be using blues.
No, I don't think that'll ever happen.
No, that'll happen. I feel like my other character should just take all his legendaries off. Like, he's been cheating this whole time.
All right, north or south?
North.
Needs more time.
Oh yeah, these guys. This is fun. Yeah. Getting close.
And now I wander, cursed.
Well.
All right, I gotta make skills. So, work.
Yeah, better chest piece. Yeah, it's good. All right, man. That chest piece is gonna make all the difference.
Yep.
Game changer. Going on down here. Alright. Hey, don't worry about how many times I died, okay? It was just, we're only gonna count the first one, but that second one was a power level opportunity that we shouldn't have done. That was a horrible mistake. So, one time. One time. Brad was like, how many times did he die? That hero was sent to the Hall of Heroes in Diablo, so he'll always be there.
Shoulders. You have a decent shoulders yet?
I have 39 with 23 vitality and monster kills grant 7 experience. Okay. Got me excited for a second.
Well, I don't think you could use strength really all that much, so.
Well, I just use whatever I can get, man. Just piecing stuff together. As long as it's blue, I don't discriminate.
Mm-hmm. As long as it's the right color, it's fine. Got it.
My power grows fast.
Oh look, I'm going. Oh, I found it. This is it, man.
Alright, hang on. Let me check all my skills and stuff.
That one's cool. Oh, if I had one more level.
Yeah, if I had one more level, there's a couple things I could do too, but you know what? It's okay. Mm-hmm. It's alright, man.
We may get it before we get in there, right? changed that yet. We're not quite at the boss anyways.
Alright. Get real, man.
We have just arrived in Tristram.
We have our first epic triumphant experience.
Maybe it won't be that bad. Maybe it won't be.
Yeah, it's not gonna be. We got this. Positive vibes out.
The fetid, pallid malaise.
Oh, they dropped some.
I cannot carry more.
Oh, I'm at the drop stuff. My inventory's full. Okay. Sign of things to come. I hate this part, by the way.
I'm gonna clear the wings over here.
Running up ahead is dangerous, man.
Let me switch around skills, like all single target damage here.
Hope you're ready for this, man.
Yeah, I'm ready. Are you?
All right.
I'll drop a bunch of blues, see if you use any of them.
What's we got here? No.
Magic sword there.
No. No. Alright, that was fun.
Okay. You dropped a quiver that I didn't give you, but okay.
Alright. Okay.
Why aren't you clicking on it?
I did.
It's just death. You've seen it before.
You will never defeat me.
Nope. He's right. We need to turn back. End of this journey. On running down here.
Maybe. You never know how this is going to go. Okay, you go put that on his head.
No, you put it on.
No, you put it on his head. You go ahead. Look, you're the guy with the better defense. You just go on up. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Good job, Forbes.
You just get ready to run down the stairs. Just be ready. That don't swing.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, don't you teleport near me. Dear god.
Oh, he hit hard.
Yeah.
Nope.
You're worried about nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing. So many. He dropped a legendary too. I don't want that legendary.
It's probably the helmet. He always seems to drop it.
Yeah.
I cannot carry anymore.
What'd you get?
I'm looking. Better gloves?
No, I mean legend.
Oh, it is a helm.
I mean, is it a crown?
Yep. Yep. That's what I got.
Yeah.
You didn't even identify yours. You just.
It's the crown. You can tell what it is with icon.
Yeah, I know, but you can't see its statistics and stuff.
I don't even know that.
It makes
it's all
it better.
Going in the dumpster.
It makes it.
It does not make it better.
Yeah, man, you get to see it. Yeah, good stuff. Yeah. Can't wait to get to town and scrap all these items, especially those two legendaries.
Right.
So you are the fire.
I am.
Do you remember? I would take you.
I am.
Mm-hmm. Skipping everything, that's pretty much all you hear.
We made it back!
See? Look at that.
For all the mysteries yet to-
We made it to a cutscene. And you were worried.
Yeah. I got one step back. Pretty good, right?
Yep. Bye, Legendary. Didn't need you. Don't need you either, Legendary. Yep, there's a third Legendary. I don't need you. Yeah. That's good times. Oh yeah, we salvage that, yeah.
Tell me everything. Just like destroying everything.
Yeah.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
What was once one shall become.
That was great, man. That was awesome. Come on, you know you felt a little accomplished when he fell down. You were like, yes.
Okay, so now are we going to adventure mode?
What do you mean we haven't made it through the story? What are you talking about?
Oh, we'll make it through the story. I thought we meant just the first boss. Oh, okay. All right.
No. These characters are going to become, you know, just legendary. Everyone's going to know about these characters, okay?
Everybody.
Everybody. Everybody. Oh, man, this area.
Are taking a long time to kill again.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, dude.
Need more time.
Nope.
Everywhere, it's just
Astrum fields are fair lands.
Garbage. Nothing good. You see this guy? Yeah, he's with me.
What guy? Oh, the little invisible guy?
Yeah. Big guy. You don't see how big he is on your screen?
Yeah, not that big.
Bigger than you? I mean, not that big.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Those hurt. Those
yeah,
hurt.
Yeah, they do. Oh, God. He was right on top of him. Standing there, getting destroyed by him. Yeah, I like standing on the outside here.
Oh god, that thing just. Oh. Get it?
God dang it.
Oh god.
We got it, yay.
That was so bad, I just ran. Like, I was just out of there. I wasn't even trying to be a part of that anymore. I need some better blue items, man.
Better blue items.
Alright. Do some things, guys. Brad's like, Orb said he's not so big, but that he ran like a little girl, man. Hey, here's a place to go down in the cave over here.
Oh, that hurts.
Immediately, those beams are there. Like, yeah. Stop with that nonsense.
At least it's not a ton of them. Oh, you can do more than one.
Garbage. Time for another mint. Yeah.
Whirlwind. take the sword piece back to Kane. Here. Here, take this sword piece.
All right, hang on. What is that for? You didn't drop no sword piece.
It's the quest.
Ooh, rare shoulders. Oh, those are yellow. You tried to trick me.
Oh, did you put those on?
No.
Oh,
no, okay. I didn't. I didn't. You tried to trick me.
Immediately delete this character. Ooh, rare shoulders. Wait.
You would have, too. My character would have been tainted at that point, so yeah, I would have probably deleted him too. He would never have been the same, he would have been spoiled.
Mm-hmm. He would have known too much power. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle in the
temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another. It would have been him wearing like some Abercrombie and Finch stuff. Like, no, just get out of here with that. We don't need that here. Alright.
I wish that Leia could.
You're just dropping yellow items all over the place.
Oh, okay.
For many years.
What are you doing? Where are you at? I've
decided to write an dying.
You left the town already?
Yeah.
Dude, you gotta tell me when you're doing stuff like this. Jesus. I'm just like roaming around town picking up the books for XP, and you're like out there fighting things.
Oh.
All right.
Things are harder now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we got their number, man. All right. Alright, I'm probably about to go in a second so I can eat and stuff, and then I'll be back.
Okay.
And then at that point, we can either play this or play something else.
What time is it?
It's like 10 o'clock. Ooh, a new passive skill slot? Yeah, let's play the town. I want to equip that, and then I'll probably go eat. Going on here. Skills. Alright, what do we got?
An ally has gone, but my foes lose strength.
Alright, so that's going to be it for this stream, but we will continue these characters. We're going to get them to level 70.
Oh, let me view your Hall of Fallen here. Oh, man, that was a cool mask he had, too.
Yeah, oh, you're looking at him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, shaking.
All right, that's it for this
46 minutes.